Agi! Agi! Was ist? Agi! Was ist? Good boy! Good boy, Agi! Sambuca, what are you doing? Zoe. Zoe. Ricky. Oh boy. Waddle. Waddle, waddle, waddle. Hey, buddy. Relax. Easy. Ricky, oh boy. Hey, buddy. Spike. Hey. Vinny, what you doing, buddy? What are you doing? What's this? Ricky! Hey. Hey. So when they play with them, that's cool. But when they start focusing and chewing and about to destroy them, that's when I just go ahead and break them up. Ricky! Spike! Spike! Hey, buddy. So everyone's just chilling. Starting to get dark a little bit. Sambuca. Good boy. Good boy. Hey. What are you doing? Yeah, they start focusing and chewing. We're gonna break that up. Hey! Go! Go! Again, I don't want to have to pull the ball from him. I want to be able to have him walk away from the ball. And I'll introduce him something else. And see, once he's playing with it, that's fine. But when they start putting their paws on it and start focusing on it, especially that pig's very soft. So that's typically one of the first to go. I don't care about the toys being destroyed. What I care about is them destroying the toys, if that makes sense. I don't want them destroying the toys and then it turning into the couch or a chair or chewing on something or, you know, any of that kind of stuff. So I'm just blocking behaviors before they occur. Hey! Or trying to, anyway. What are you doing? Ha ha ha! Say a paw. Same thing with Red Bull. There we go. Hey, buddy. What are you doing, Augie? So this is Augie. Holden, Red Bull, Sambuca, Weddle. Who are you? Who are you? My brain doesn't work so well anymore. This is Zoe. Carly's walking over there. Colvin. We got Ricky.
Ricky!
Right there. And we got my cousin Vinny.
Vinny!
We got Spike. Hey.
What are you doing?
Hey.
What are you doing? What are you doing, Rebel? What are you doing?
Anyway, guys, here's a pack for tonight. I'm gonna go ahead and start putting them away. Time to let them lay down. So I'm gonna watch that dominance right there.
Hey!
So when Red Bull went down, you saw Augie come in, but from a high see Colden going down to sniff, while Augie was high and then sniffed from above. So that's when Red Bull went to the softer position. So I want to go ahead and block any kind of dominant. And again, it's just small stuff, but Red Bull's very social. But I still don't want him to be looked at as a soft energy for another dog to dominate. Especially Augie, because he could be dominant, but he's a nervous base. So that's like a little wimpy kid trying to tell somebody else what to do. You know, it doesn't make sense for humans, and it sure doesn't make sense when you start going to more primal positions that the dogs are in. So that way we can kind of keep this kind of fun energy. And I want actually Red Bull to show these guys how to have fun, rather than when he has fun having another dog, Augie, going over to him to dominate. So I don't want any kind of weird vibes or anything like that. So,
huh, Ricky? Huh, buddy? Good boy. Good boy. Good boy, Ricky.
So Ricky and Augie and Ricky. Ricky's just a little bit bigger, but they look pretty much identical. And we got Carly. Huh, Carly? Carly. Huh, Carly? So I got a little play here. Vinny's staring at me, wondering if it's okay. So when I don't tell them no, then sure, it's okay. So that means it's my job to monitor the escalation, the intensity, the vibe that somebody's being dominant or just being playful. So if I'm going to allow it, then I have to follow through and control it. Because if I allow it and then don't control it, and then it becomes up to them to regulate the intensity of the play, then somebody might get serious and then there's a dog fight. Then I'm saying, oh, he's not dog social. Well, he is dog social. He just needs a few different guidelines, in my most humble opinion. Huh. So here's Weddle meeting everybody. Weddle still has an intensity about him. Huh, buddy. He's doing great though. Weddle's a cool dog. He's very social. He's very very sweet. But again, that all comes after telling him, go here, go there, sit here, eat that, lay down here, with all those different guidelines. Then Weddle's like, okay, cool. Things are being taken care of, so I don't have to take care of them. Red Bull. Red Bull. Good boy. Oh, buddy. You can tell less sweetness, you know. Again, this is a dog that's kind of going blind. I'm going to be taking him on Friday to eye expert. So we'll see what they say. But when I have a... Look at that. When I have a chair like sitting right out here in the middle and then it's dark, he'll walk right into it. Or like I'll open up the gate here so he'll have all that area to go out and then he'll run into like the staircase or the gate. So he's better during the day than he is at night. Hey. Hey. Here. Here. Red Bull. Here. Red Bull. Where's your toy? Where's your toy? Hey. So this is a great way for the domination to kind of get lessened a little bit. So it's a game here that they're playing. But at the same time, I don't know if the flash will do anything at night. Oh, the battery's too low for the flash anyway. Hey! So now I want Red Bull to have it. Hey! Hey! Go. Go. Red Bull. Hey. Go. Hey. So I want the dogs to be able to play with it without him. He's almost establishing like this is his toy. And it's not his toy. It's my toy. So if I'm having fun with Red Bull, I should be allowed to have fun with Red Bull with the toy without having him butt in. Now, sometimes it's cool. Like earlier, he was playing with him. That's fine. But then sometimes if I want to check his dominance, then I should be able to play with Red Bull without having him interfere. Hey! Go. Red Bull. Good job, buddy. Hey. There, so now he's listening to me instead of the toy.
Good boy.
So now I'm going to let him play. Again, I just want to be able to control their mind frame. And I want to be able to control their intensity. Hey. Hey. Relax. Hey. So I should be able to control the dog without taking the toy away. Alright, folks. I know YouTube... you have to do something special to get a video over 15 minutes. And usually I don't do long videos like this, but we're just out hanging out with the pack tonight. So hope you all have a great night. If you haven't subscribed to the YouTube channel, please do so. I will change the name on it because I don't feel like I currently have a Corvette. So that Corvette life is not applicable anymore. So now it's just kind of, I got to figure out a different direction. So I hope you all have a good night. Hope you all enjoy this great weather. Get outside. And if y'all have any questions about any of these dogs, they're all for adoption or fostering through www.chooselife.org. And again, that's choose, C-H-E-W-S. www.chooselife.org. And then you can talk to Sydney about any of the dogs, or you can text me or message me, or... they have an application you can fill out on there and kind of get the ball rolling so you can have fun with some of these dogs. And, hey, begin your life with them. Oh, Ricky! 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 Sorry about it, it's so dark and my battery is too low for a flash right now, so you can see the white dogs pretty easy.